TSA agents say they stopped a passenger from boarding a plane with a loaded AR-style rifle on Tuesday. Agents say the man tried to board a plane bound for Houston with the rifle and six 30-round magazines of ammunition. The weapon was confiscated. The 52-year-old passenger was issued a civil fine that could mean up to $15,000 in penalties. This is the 14th firearm confiscated at Armstrong International this year.